Last time on Let's Learn English, Marsha and I invited friends to a dinner party, but I shopped with the wrong list. Guests are coming soon. Marsha is worried, but I have a plan. Let's see what it is.
I just need a couple of ingredients. Marsha, please hand me the flour.
Anna, where is the flour? It's not in the cabinet.
I put the flour inside the refrigerator.
Why?
It's cold and dry in the refrigerator. See, it says put in a cold, dry place. Okay. Now, Marsha, please hand me the eggs.
Anna, where are the eggs?
The eggs are inside the cabinet under the sink.
Why are the eggs in here?
On the farm, we always put the eggs there. How else can the chickens see them? Okay, you clean the living room. I will make dinner.
What are you going to make with these ingredients?
I have a plan.
Listen.
Where are the eggs?
No, you try it. Listen. The eggs are inside the cabinet under the sink. No, you try it.
Okay, the apartment is clean. The kitchen is not. What are you cooking?
I made my favorite recipe, peanut butter banana pancakes.
You made breakfast.
Yes, I call it Let's Eat Breakfast for Dinner Dinner.
Anna! This tastes good. Anna, you made it work.
That's our guests.
I'll answer the door.
I'll finish here.
Listen.
What are you going to make with these ingredients?
Now you try it.
Listen.
Hey, this tastes good.
Now you try it.
Listen. You made it work. Now you try it.
Like I said, sometimes Marsha worries too much. When something goes wrong with your plan, just change the plan. Till next time.